Let's analyze the scientific as well as the logical reasons for having non-veg food. Today, science tells us that in non-vegetarian food, it is a wholesome food. It's rich in protein. And the body requires amino acid. There are 8 amino acids which are not created in the body. It has to be given by the external diet. It's known as essential amino acids. Only in the flesh food do you have all the 8 essential amino acids. Therefore, the meat is called as a complete protein. There is no vegetarian food which has all the essential amino acids in it. Furthermore, meat is rich in niacin, vitamin B, and it's a wholesome food. There are many non-Muslims, especially the Hindus, they say that, why do Muslims have non-veg? Indians, besides India, they're present throughout the world, 20% population of the world. You go to any part in the world, USA, Canada, UK, Dubai, you'll find Indians there. So it has become a common question throughout the world. I tell them that if you analyze the set of teeth of the herbivorous animals, cow, goat, sheep, they only have vegetables. If you see the set of teeth, they have a flat set of teeth called as herbivorous set of teeth. If we analyze the set of teeth of the carnivorous animals who only have flesh food, lion, tiger, leopard, they have pointed set of teeth. They have the canine set of teeth. If you analyze the set of teeth of the human beings, if you go in the mirror and see, we have flat teeth as well as pointed teeth. If Almighty God wanted us to have only vegetables, why did He give us the pointed teeth, the canine teeth? For what? To have non-veg. Furthermore, if we analyze the digestive system of the herbivorous animals, cow, goat, sheep, they can only digest vegetables. If they take flesh food, they will not be able to digest it. If we analyze the digestive system of the carnivorous animals, the tiger, the leopard, the lion, they can only digest flesh food. They cannot digest vegetables. But the digestive system of the human beings can digest veg food as well as non-veg food. If Almighty God wanted us to have only vegetables, why did He give us a digestive system which can even digest non-veg food? But natural to have it. We have a small intestine as well as a large intestine for having both veg food and non-veg food. We are neither herbivorous, neither carnivorous. We are omnivorous.